Dato' Sri Najib also expressed his gratitude at being able to perform the Umrah with his mother, Dunraha Muhammad Noah, and his family at the Masjidil Haram. He will be in Saudi Arabia until January 12th on the invitation of King Salman Abdulaziz Al Saud. Dato' Sri Najib kicked off a five-day working visit to Saudi Arabia on Tuesday in order to discuss bilateral matters the states agreed on during King Salman's visit to Malaysia last year. The Prime Minister, in a post on his Facebook account on Wednesday, said King Salman had given permission for him and his family to enter the area of the tomb of the Prophet and visit the Rauda after the Isha prayers at the Nabawi Mosque in Madinah.